It's worth noting that, a couple months back, I was recording this, cover, Don't Worry, Be Happy. A lot of you saw it. I posted it on Facebook, I posted some of it on Instagram, I posted the whole thing on, YouTube. And it blew up, got 200 views, as of right now, I heard, and, lots of people loved it, and my band teacher actually asked me as to what was going through my mind during the arrangement of this whole thing, and I was like, originally I wasn't gonna choose, Don't Worry, Be Happy. I was originally gonna choose Hakuna Matata. And due to logical reasons, I couldn't find sheet music, I didn't have time to make backing tracks, and the clarinet was probably the most accessible instrument I could find. I just had to stick with Don't Worry, Be Happy in the style of Hakuna Matata. Now, why did I choose the clarinet? It's because it's got that playful sound to it. It's amazing. It's just, you know, it's got that New Orleans jazz feel, and can't tell you anything. Keegan just fit the role. He killed those harmony parts. Honestly, to me, it sounded really jazzy. It sounded really playful, and it really fit the aesthetic of the whole cover. So yeah, that's pretty much as the reasoning behind my whole instrumentation.
Find a place to lay your head. Somebody came.